Together, worthy, it's all together, wonder. behind. It's going to try to destroy you. And just make sure that you're going away from the will of the Father. But nothing can separate you from the love of the Lord. Nothing can separate us from the love of the Lord. I'm a little bit differently today. I'm going to ask you to come to the table as you are. First we'll pray. And he took the bread and gave thanks and he broke it. And he gave it to them saying, this is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. Let's pray, our gracious Father. In a moment we all will partake. In a moment we'll just come to the table, my Lord. And reach out with our own hands, my Lord. And I just thank you right now that there's power in the name of Jesus. You heal, you set us free. We think of those who need that healing even this morning, my Lord, at home. Those who feel lonely, my Lord. We just ask right now that supernaturally you will move upon their lives, my Lord. Pray for those who are traveling or coming back to town, my Lord, that you will protect and guide them right now. I thank you, my Lord, that this year we are recommitting ourselves and we are standing with you with a new commitment, my Lord, with a new assurance in our lives, my Lord, that whatever it is, my Lord, whatever is going to take place, my Lord, we have this confidence in you. So I pray right now that you will bless us all in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And in the same way, after the supper, he took the cup, saying, this cup is the new covenant in my blood, which is poured out for you. You see, and the enemy is going to come and he's going to lie, cheat, try to destroy, dig deep down and bring all the things of the past. But there's power in the name of Jesus, and there's power in the blood. He makes you white as snow. How about that? Yesterday is gone. You are a new creation in Christ Jesus. So we just want to thank God right now for his blood shed on the cross. Our Father, thank you for sending Jesus Christ. Your people will be sharing this cup, my Lord. They thank you so much for that blood that was shed on the cross, my Lord. That blood that brought redemption into our lives. That blood that forgives our sins, my Lord. I thank you that we can have a confidence for tomorrow, my Lord. We can face, my Lord, every unknown that is coming, my Lord. Because we know that Jesus is with us.